Today, Metro Hospital spent the first hours of the new year welcoming new babies. St. Luke's, Kansas City's firstborn of 2022 was at 1:09 a.m. on January 1st. Baby girl Kalani weighs 5 pounds and 4 ounces. Both her and her mom, Ashley, are doing well. Congratulations to them. And new